a long time ago, longer now than it seems. In a place that perhaps you've seen in your dreams. For the story that you are about to be told began at the holiday lands of old. I know you're curious to see what's inside. It's what happens when two holidays collide. To our Christmas delight, come witness a ghoulishly glorious sight. It's time for our holiday tale to begin. There's no turning back now. Please, come all the way in.
All the way in, folks, all the way in.
Our holiday tale is a tale that's quite charming, but during this season, it's sometimes alarming. So relax and reflect. Feel free to take pause while we tell you a tale about dear Sandy Claus.
Ladies and gentlemen, to see how Jack is kindly wrecked our halls, please drag your bodies away from the mad-eating walls and into the dead center of the room.
Was the nightmare before Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings all hung by the chimney we can, when opened that morning would cause such a scare. The children nestled all snug in their beds would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads. Jack Skellington came here from Halloween Town. You'll notice his handiwork scattered around. This year, he's decided to play Sandy Claus. But when Halloween creates Christmas, you might see a few flaws. And now, a dark carriage will take you away. Sit back, rest in peace in your black Christmas sleigh. Your sleigh will accommodate one or two more. We hope you're prepared for what Jack has in store. This year, he's decided to play Sandy Claus. But when Halloween creates Christmas, you might see a few flaws. And now, a dark carriage will take you away. Sit back, rest in peace in your black Christmas sleigh. Your sleigh will accommodate one or two more. We hope you're prepared for what Jack has in store.
right when boarding, please. Three bodies per body.
Don't pull down the bar. It will float down with ease. And keep a close watch on all children, please. All good ghouls and boys must sit safe in their seats. Keep in their sleigh all hands, arms, legs for peace.
Si cuidas a tus niños, todo marchará felizmente. Los fantasmitos y fantasmitas deben quedarse en su asiento. Y en el cochecito, mantener brazos, manos, piernas y pies adentro.
More rapid than vultures, the mansion was changed. All were soon covered, adorned, and deranged. Up to your wandering eyes, disappears. Is Jack's evil friend here? The ghost dark reindeer. A man to find makes a wonderful ring. As long as you don't get caught in his teeth. Jack's holiday vision was unlike no other. So ring out the bells. There's more cheer to uncover.
On the ninth day of Christmas, my ghoul love gave to me 9 magic crystals that sparkle with a force that is pure. 8 balls of knowledge that answer with a truth that is sure. 7 pearls of wisdom to keep my love there.
With some treats and some games, you can make a scene merry. Why, even a gingerbread house could seem scary. All at once, happy haunts did materialize, like a nightmarish painting by Courier and Ives. Covered in ghostly white snow.
everyone.
Exit to your left by stepping a wooden cross into the left.
Into it.